Hello, my name is Clint, and welcome back to Stellaris, as the name beneath Imperium. Okay, let's go with if speed E.
Construction
just
complete.
Associated shuttles with Fox Empire. Oh, so it's playing with you. This. Okay, so some enemies. And very small. Like, what, 10,500?
Transmission.
Mineral shard, star shards?
Power block cleared.
Okay, so, I mean,
construction
build
complete.
You are leaving. Okay, we don't need food, so let's build. Oh, visitor center. Yeah, let's go. Is it that center there? Maybe two. Maybe you could be both. Yeah. And let's build.
Construction complete.
Robots. Oh. Oh, visit them center.
Construction complete.
Not your job. Okay, so let's go. This is
research complete.
Basic science lab. Okay, science is done. Otarian power plant. Okay, let's go with extraction patterns so we can get more minerals. Okay, 15,000. What is? He's expert in industry, yes. Let's go with that. It's gonna take 55 months. Okay, let's build visitor center.
Construction complete.
Mataka. I will definitely build visitor center here, but I need to find a place. Visitor center.
Incoming transmission.
Visitor
construction
center.
Complete. Construction complete.
Go there. Okay, trade deal. Monthly. Okay. Monthly total resource, and you will give me this habitability plus 5%. I'm gonna agree. One more. Oh. Let's build. Basic money. Mine. You visit the center here.
Research complete.
Yeah, let's switch you. Get another mine. Here I'm gonna build auto clone. Here is another
research complete.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Okay, so set. Better shields. For better shields, we need better supply physics lab.
Construction complete.
Okay, so Construction complete. Construction complete. Okay, so what we gonna replace?
Construction complete.
Okay, we don't need 9 food. No, we don't need 5. So let's replace it with... Oh, visitor center? Okay, Merkin, I think we can build here. Nope, not really. Okay, let's look at our spaceport. Okay, essentially, you are not needed. Explore? No, we cannot explore. Okay, so you will do process research. Construction ship, you don't have anything to do. Unfortunately. Okay, King of Ukraine. You have defensive back with Kavak State. Unfortunately, I cannot declare war on you. Oh, you have Federation Association, okay. You have Federation with Hierarchy of Sana.
Research
okay,
complete.
Vote against that. I think if we're gonna give them Murust, oh, they are voting against anyway. Okay, so if you humiliate Ostana, okay, they say yes. Okay, new research, so. Naval capacity, 1000%. I don't think we need that.
Construction complete.
Okay, let's go with Secrets of Life. Oh, another planet we can colonize. We have more planets we actually can colonize. A lot of them. Okay, let's pause game. And let's colonize a lot of planets. So, Kitzak 3. So, either Hansa or Handak. Okay, let's colonize this map with Kitzak. The land here. Unstable tectonics, happiness bonus 5%. And we have Zarya on this planet. This planet once again colonized by Zar. This planet is going to be colonized by Azar. Okay, 40% screw that. Okay, this planet is going to be colonized by elves. So. Let's spend on some minerals.
Construction complete.
Okay, cruiser, we need 700, oh, let's say 800 minerals. Okay, inactive building. You here.
Construction complete.
Physics. Next active building is in.
Construction complete.
Next
construction complete.
Okay, yeah. Oh, this one is yeah. Okay, how much unit do we need?
Construction complete.
8,000. Susan Wars.
Construction complete.
Okay, news. Your fleet power is still equivalent. Nav capacity.
Construction complete.
What about Sun? Fleet power equivalent.
Construction complete.
Ships. And I guess we could also use some better cruisers.
Construction complete.
Okay. Ratnor has now fleet logistic rate. Chief upkeep -10%. Great. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 colonies. Or 4 colony ships and 1 colony we are actually are now building. Okay, soon we're gonna be losing more minerals than we are making. Empress has. Okay, our current ruler is dead.
Construction complete.
Yeah, Emperor is Yapramik, level 1.
Colonization in progress.
Has correct focus and recruiter. Army morale
percent.
Army
colonization in progress.
Okay, anything we can build or any buildings we can upgrade? Okay, let's build 2 science labs. We can clear this tile. Okay, anything we can build here? Marble, Manor of Silo, Manor of Protect Plant. Nope, so let's build basic science lab here. Here we're gonna build some science labs.
Tile blocker cleared.
We also can clear this tile.
Research complete.
Another science lab. Cisco up. Okay, building right. And basic science lab. More research is done. Science research is done.
Colony established.
Okay, post game. Capacitor fields. What can we get? Instrument technology. Defensive aura. Okay, it's defense platforms. Hyperion mapping. Physics lab. Planet sector range +10%. Okay, we don't need hyperlens mapping. Let's go with planetary signal boosters. 75, oh, 98 months. It's gonna take some time. Octocorp. Can be a restyle, upgrade this building. So, Ataka, another upgrade.
Construction complete.
Nothing we can do here. We should build something here. For example, basic science.
Construction complete. Colony established. Colony established. Colony
established. Oh, okay, we have a lot. Too many colonies. But I first want to finish this, so mining network. Here we're gonna build Symbol of Unity. Here we're gonna build Basic Science Lab, you go here. Here we're gonna build Robot, and after that, mining network. Okay, we need some energy. Let's build energy grid here. You can move here. So, we have too many colonies, so we need to remove them. Or we have to create, we need to create some sectors. So, I'm thinking that this is going to be my main system. This is going to be sector. Okay, let's create sectors. Okay, we need to remove 4 planets. This is gonna be my, it's gonna be mine. Okay, another planet. Energy we will need. Okay, I'm gonna give you everything here. That's your sector. You can do whatever you want there. Okay, let's hire governor. Oh, we have one free governor. Hire food plus 7%. You can lead this. No problem. I'm gonna give you some energy, some minerals for start. You're gonna give me 75% of your monthly production. Okay, and we have three out of four of our new colonies. Okay, one governor is
construction complete.
Okay, we don't need food, so here we're gonna build visitor center. We can. Okay, you go here. Here we will need more energy. Okay, Kostamak. Okay, for this we need planetary administration. Okay, visitor center is gonna be here. You know what, for now stay there. Okay, we can have one robot here. And fun. Door here. Okay, once again, visitor center. Okay, and let's clear some tiles. These tiles will belong to robot and basic mine. Sana, nothing we can do here. We can upgrade this building.
Tile blocker cleared.
Oh, some scientist is dead. Okay, you are level 5. You know what, you're gonna be here in society. You will do society research. You need new scientists for you. Okay, so can we build more upgrades? If we can. Vitalas, once again, can get more upgrades.
Construction complete.
Okay, some governor is dead. pronto. And repair. Yes, some upgrades. You can upgrade this
construction
slot,
complete.
This slot.
Construction complete.
Okay, this month you are not building anything.
Construction complete.
Okay, let's clear more tiles. Earthquake. Minus 5 happiness for 12 months on Kostamok. And something was damaged. No, it seems like it's okay. No problem. Another upgrade. Oh, and new tradition.
So
what do we want? Armory? Our unity output is increased by 5% per member of our federation.
Construction complete. Tile blocker cleared.
Our paradise dome. Player lifespan increased by 20 years. Would be nice.
Construction
let's
complete.
Go with mind and body. And you know what, I think it's time to build our fleet to be so we can be stronger.
Construction complete. Tile blocker cleared.
Okay, sectors.
Tile blocker cleared.
We can investigate some aliens.
Special project complete.
Engine mining drones. Establish listening post on Merk. Yes, establish listening post
situation
on Merk.
Situation log updated.
It's gonna be finished next month. Nice. So I want this sector.
Construction complete.
You're giving me some food.
Special project
some energy
complete.
Credits. Minerals. Give access to droning optimization edict or add a list of mineral rich planetoids to the situation log. Let's go with noted.
Construction complete.
Also, let's change our edicts and I want change our food stockpiling into balanced so we can have we can store 1000 food.
Tile blocker cleared.
Orbital bombardment
construction
limited.
Complete.
Native interference. History. Native enlightenment. Refugees are welcome. Slavery allowed. Purge prohibited. Okay, 1400 minerals, let's build this. Okay, next research is going to be finished in the first 5 months, it's going to be by our more. Yeah, you have the sun has closed the airport slots. Igor, equivalent in power. Everyone is Igor. What is
food up the deal?
Construction complete. Construction complete.
For ships. Does No, y que tú esperas. Estamos planning, planning a lot of things. Or here, or you, you here, you here. It has alien migration attraction of 50%. Of course, we have migration TV. If you have migration TV, anyone else will accept migration TV. You will not accept. Pterosaurs, I don't think he does accept. It's minus 70. You.
Construction complete.
Almost. Almost. Could almost accept. So let's go with research demand for 10 years. I'm gonna give you minerals.
Construction complete.
Let's exchange information. I want more success. I'm gonna give you minerals. Instant transfer. I'm gonna give you 1,000 minerals. I will accept migration treaty, so let's do it. Let's go for it. What would I want to stay? No money, sorry. We are inferior to us. The defensive effect with your fury. No problem, I don't care about being a fury that much. It could actually make them into our vassal. We could make both of them into our vassal. Okay, now we can make only one as a vassal. We can devastate or be no fury. I don't like this. I don't think this Aslanic Watchers will be really happy. He would. This planet will become ours. Your Kinokanari will be mine. Lord Fiorzi has played. Oh, that's a good game. So we can take one planet. Maybe it should take them all. Where are you? Where more? Here. Home to the ground. It's very close. 96% was good. Now we are against that. There's no problem. What about the religion? We are against it. Okay, so let's go with you. Let's go fossilize in a Kyokari. What's the thing? Okay, our fleet is here. Okay, Yokari, you are here. You are equivalent. Okay, so let's finish this episode here. And in next episode, we will build. And then, it's gonna be war. Until then, have a nice rest of your day and goodbye.